Well then. Damn it.
Where are you?
I am somewhere I don't know. But all will be disclosed in the night.
Tonight.
The dark night.
God damn.
I must have a lot of arrows. Yeah, I do.
How many skeletons have you killed?
None. I haven't killed anything.
How do you have arrows?
I've a lot of arrows in me.
Oh. Be more specific.
I did say that.
Well, my internet's kind of laggy, so...
What does that have to do with it?
I don't know. I didn't hear that. I saw that, though.
That must have been a real fail. Alright, it's even better that there's more creepers around. That skeleton's still mocking me. God, there's everything here. God, I'm dead.
That's why Batman lurks in the shadows.
Yeah, it's because you're wearing a bat suit, a black suit. I'm wearing like a bright orange and whatever color.
Because I'm Batman and you're Catman.
God, why is this?
You thrive in the day and I thrive in the night.
This is because you didn't give me any good supplies.
I gave you half of what I had.
Yeah, you should have gave me all of it.
No.
Yes.
I don't even know if I get it. Oh god, there's so many arrows around here. God, why?
I'm just kinda hanging out over here.
Anything follow me anymore?
I don't know, I'm underground.
Dang it. At least you can be underground.
I'm over here in this area. There's nothing because I eradicated everything. Over here.
Alright.
Water.
Dang it.
I forgot I had that.
Mother. Hey, the stupid skeletons.
It's almost day.
Come on, hurry up. Be day. Even though all the skeletons and zombies are just gonna jump in the water and nothing happened to them.
I lurk in the shadows.
Then how are you gonna work out in day?
That's what you think. We need food pretty bad.
Well, the plants are growing. And the trees aren't growing, so...
They'll grow when there's daylight.
All I know is I'm just beating a creeper to death with a stick. Oh god, there's two now. It's not gonna work out well.
I had to eat some stuff I wasn't particularly proud of.
Zombie flesh?
Yeah.
No, you should have said no.
Bread.
Well, I don't have any bread.
I do.
So I can't say that.
Alright, so it's day.
At least I haven't died yet. Unlike a certain cat.
There's
I know.
So many creeper. Hey, that's just because I'm trying to get stuff done.
I got stuff done. I have cobblestone.
Yeah, you're not sharing it with me.
Because you are a cat.
And you're a bat.
Do you have any sticks?
I have one.
Damn it.
But I have like 4 wood.
Do you have any zombie flesh?
No.
Damn.
But I did just find a... Hey, do you have 3 cobblestone you could spare?
Yeah. If you could come save me.
Where are you?
Never mind. I saved myself. Cause I'm Batman.
Alright. You keep thinking that.
I only have 1.5 left. And I survived off that through the entire
night. Here, can you pass me the 3 right now?
Why?
Oh, nothing.
Do you need a pickaxe?
Yeah.
I thought you said you only had 1.
I said I had some wood, too.
Damn it.
And I did say that.
Could I have 2 sticks, then?
Oh, no.
I gave you 3 cobblestone.
You gotta give me 3 good reasons.
I gave you 1 cobblestone. I gave you another cobblestone. And I gave you another cobblestone.
We're pretty much sharing everything in this one.
You think?
Yes.
Back to the shadows.
I'm in this cave right here.
Tune in for Batman sings Drake Bell songs.
Hey, guess what? I just found a bat cave.
I have my own bat cave. Thank you very much.
This one's better because it's actually natural spawning.
I have 2 iron.
I have 2 iron as well.
Well then.
I still have 8 coal.
I don't use coal because I'm a bat.
Alright.
And I thrive in the shadows.
What if you have to cook something?
Well, that's a predicament. It creates
Now I have 5 iron. Now I have a diamond.
No, you don't.
Let me think that.
We've only been playing for like 15 to 20 minutes. You couldn't possibly have a diamond yet.
I'd like straight down one time under spawning. There was a thing of diamonds. That was the first thing I ever saw. Then I saw some iron. I'm like, oh. Then
Well, thanks for tuning in to Batman Sings Drake Bell Songs.
No.
Why not?
Why Drake Bell? That's my question. if you pick Drake Bell, if you want to pick someone to get views, just pick like One Direction, because they like redo songs. I'm pretty sure they like did some old rock. I think they did some Pink Floyd.
But Drake Bell,
no,
has a pretty strong fan base.
I don't know. You tell me.
He does. You should see it on YouTube videos of his songs, bro. People are like totally dissing other singers and promoting him.
Huh.
There's like thousands and thousands of likes.
It just depends, when did those all happen?
Pretty recently. They're still going.
Really? Even after Drake and Josh?
He still's a singer. It's not like he gave up singing. He has a new album coming out this year.
Are you a fan now, too?
Yes.
Batman is Batman. Imagine Batman, like, with the suit on, and then he has, like, a white t-shirt that says, I heart Drake.
I am Drake Bell. I am Drake Bell, so...
You're Bruce Wayne. Oops, I just...
No, I am not.
Good identity.
I am Bruce, but I'm not Bruce Wayne.
You're Wayne Bruce.
No, I'm not, actually. That was a cover identity.
Bruce Wayne.
No.
Alfred told me.
Well, Alfred's a big fat liar. My name is Bruce Willis.
What are you talking about, Willis?
Bruce Willis.
A clean slate.
That's mine. I have that.
Naya Moore gave it to...
I gave it to
Catwoman.
I gave it to Catwoman. Who's actually your sister?
No, that's King of Cats. I'm Catman.
Oh. Well, she's somehow your relative.
Okay.
Do you see where my cave is?
No.
You think it's there? I blend in. I am the night, the dark night.